Hey everyone, welcome to part 26 of Jet Engine Modeling in SOLIDWORKS. In this video, we are going to create a turbine fan one. Next week. A diameter of 180, 132. Line now 15 mm. Take revolve. Radius of 2. 145.5. 25.5. Our sketch is still not constrained. Yeah, the radius is 2. Now it's fully defined. We should also add a center line for revolve. Take an extrude cut. Circle diameter 170. The depth of 7.5. Then give fillet 8 mm. Then take an extrude. But this neck construction. This coincident. And extrude this up to this surface. Make a circle of pattern. Oof. 30 numbers. Take a fillet. Oh, wow. One mm. This time we'll give a face fillet. Plane for 40 mm offset below. towards this fish. Extrude. Off die 80. Give up to 40 mm, 30 mm. Then extrude cut. Diameter 72. The depth of 5.18. Okay. One more extrude cut. Same face. Diameter of 56. Depth of 16. One more extrude cut. Of diameter 26. And through all. Fillet. Of 2 mm. This first, this first. Okay. No. Draw a sketch. Make it in line. Fix it. And from this frame, take one more offset of 70 mm. Give OK. Pitch on that one. And then from origin in line with the origin and a diameter of 1 mm. We'll take the loft, this circle to this circle. And I will remove this merge result option. Then I go to surface, take the cut with surface option, and take this one as okay. I need to extract the surface first. Zero. This one, this one. Now I'll cut with surface. It's automatically taken. I want this body to cut. Body of this surface. Maybe I need to take one by one surface. Okay, again, cut with surface. I'll hide these two bodies and hide the plane. Save it. Save it as turbine fan 1. Now I will do the pattern of the body. Bodies. Select this body and pattern of 5 numbers. Okay. Then I will combine all the bodies. Go to direct editing, there is an option called combine. Now it's single body. Give fillet. Of 1 mm. This space. You okay? And then take a hole wizard. Not a hole wizard. Take a shortcut. Diameter of 5.2 mm. Make it inline. Line 166. Actually, it's a diameter, so make it by 2. Exit. Give through all. Okay. And now make it 8 numbers. Save it. And so this is our turbine fan 1. Okay, save it and see you in next video, guys. Thank you.